taking him down at will, done a lot of damage on the ground. And then from standing striking range, he's dominated there as well. But a really complete performance.
Let's go, Gusto. You got to fight back. I'm going to stop it.
He hits the warning of Mark Smith, immediately explodes to a knee, but what else can he do? That's the big question.
And Spivak's got tremendous output as well. This is a high pace, especially for heavyweights.
Oh, and just crumbles down.
He's slowly beating
that's going to do it.